Hello, my minions. We are back doing some more Fallout 4. Seems I may have fixed my issue with the crashy. But we shall see. I've had Afterburner running in the background along with Raptor and other things. I've turned off Afterburner. And it seems to be running solidly. But, knock on wood, it's been an hour and 5 minutes I've been running. And haven't crashed yet, so we'll see. Damage resist. I'll throw that on. I guess I could have both on. Wait a minute. Put my friggin' helmet back on. Last thing I need to do is get shot in the head. And that's level 7.
Right.
Go ahead, call me Tin Man one more time, I dare you. Power plant over there. Interesting.
Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against the gang.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Hi.
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
All right. Okay. What I'm probably gonna do is just dump everything back into intelligence. That way we level faster. And we can rock and roll. Where are these raiders at?
Up here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts. Don't much care for good news. That place is nothing but trouble.
I hope he ain't one of them since. They just spy on me.
Okay.
For some reason, people don't like it when I break into their house.
Gee, I wonder why.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Freaking thief.
Every time I take something, you know, just sometimes.
Annika, you're starting to sound like madness. Hey, he deserved to die. Why? Because you attacked him? Yes.
Survive the apocalypse.
Good job, dog meat. Okay, that was creepy. Where the hell are these raiders? Good boy.
How you doing, buddy?
Let's see. You made a mistake of screwing with my dog.
I'll find you. Trick of the light. I thought I saw something.
Stop shooting my dog. Back for this stuff.
General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. spot. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Why is the Galleria closed?
I'm sorry, but due to pending litigation, I am unable to comment. Please direct your inquiries to the General Atomics Legal Affairs Division.
Who's the director?
General Atomics Patented Director Management System, DMS, is responsible for coordinating the actions of the robots here at the Galleria. The director allows the Galleria to operate autonomously without the need for human intervention.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
That's all.
Very well. Have a nice day.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director. All employees, report suspicious behavior to the director immediately.
Welcome to Slocum's Gym. Can I set you up with a nice hot cup of coffee? On the house.
Sure.
Coming right up. Here at Slocum's Joe, all of our coffee is heated to a perfect 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Might want to stand back.
Holy crap! One of the robots just tried to kill me!
Half a million people playing Fortnite at the moment. Just on Steam.
Nice.
Be on the lookout for thieves, trespassers, and communists!
Please take a number for faster service. Please wait until your number is called. Someone will be with you shortly. exactly where it belongs. Exactly. It's taken me years to get it all in order. And look if you want, but don't touch anything. See anything you like? Well, just leave it there.
We have a cranky robot that's telling me, oh, a customer. He goes, I've gotten everything where I want it. Don't touch anything. They're not the most friendly bunch of robots here.
Robots are quite evil.
These guys have pretty much lost their mind. They've gone friggin' bonkers.
I just found a house full of cats.
Thus, you are now known as the Crazy Cat Lady.
There is like 30 cats in this room.
I think I solved my crashing.
Nice. Did you update to the new update? Or did you just
that was updated, but I was had Afterburner running in the background also. I closed that, and I haven't had a crash. I'm closing up over an hour and a half.
Nice. Just $5,000 again.
Do you take caps?
Not legal tender only.
Do you mind if I just take a look around?
Oh, all right. I suppose we aren't that busy. Go ahead.
Woohoo!
I'm sorry, sir. With the lanes closed, we're not opening for business today.
No, thank you. I don't want any moldy food. Thank you. All right.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director. The director has sanctioned the use of lethal force against Looter.
Wonderful. You're just in time for today's product demonstration. Right this way, please. General Atomics, the world leader in consumer robotics. Our dependable line of Mr. Happy Household Robots will free you from the drudgery of housework forever. From chores to childcare, errands to entertaining, no task is too big for Mr. Happy to handle. And our models are legendary for their reliability and durability. Proper servicing, your Mr. Happy can last a lifetime. For military clients, General Atomics is proud to offer our Mr. Gutsy product line.
Uh-oh.
Military hardware.
All right, you commie bastards. How do you like this?
Uh-oh. How dare you attack my dog?
The galleria is closed by order of the director. The galleria is closed by order of the director.
Handled exception in boxing modules. Lethal protocols engaged. Round one. Fight! We'll be right back.
I'm getting a whole bunch of stuff to upgrade my power suit. Have you been to General Atomics Galleria?
I don't think so.
Yeah, go there.
Where is it?
Do you know where Ten Pines Bluff is?
No.
Sanctuary will give you a quest to go to Ten Pines Bluff, and that and then it's to the right. You'll see Skylines Flight 1981, and then next to there is General Atomics.
I've discovered it, General Atomics Gallery.
And there's a whole lot of...
loot?
Oh yeah, because I just went into the, like, there's one, like, as Madden's... Madden, yeah, and you ended up having to kill three of the robots. And you get a whole bunch of stuff. Come here, Director. I got a present for you. He accepted my excuse of I must have dropped it. That's awesome.
Designating new facility supervisor. Done. The General Atomics Galleria is now open.
Someone's attacking my dog. Not cool. Or, oh my gosh. Dogmeat did not like me leaving him down there. He started whining.
Something, it feels like a dog is watching me with sad eyes.
Aww.
What do you sell?
This is a bakery.
Let's see what you got.
Can I get you?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let's see.
I wish I could have that cake in the cake machine.
You've seen that.
Yeah, they're all over the place. All the other food is so horrible, and bottom of there's this nice cake in the top, and you can't have it. So sad.
Let's see what you have.
We only carry products of the highest quality.
Thank you.
Interesting. And you can, once you've blown up the one guys, let's see what happens.
Here's today's menu. Payment up front, of course.
Have to come back.
I just got an achievement saying what's yours is mine.
Hey, at least it's honest.
Business is good.
For stealing stuff.
Did you get in trouble again for stealing crap?
No. I got an achievement for stealing
stuff. It's a two-headed oxen! That thing is so friggin' creepy.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide, my armor. That advice is free.
Hey.
Make a move, no. Wasteland.
Hey there.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
Hey, Mama. How are you getting along?
It's fine. It's nice to finally see Zara.
Oh, yeah? You spent a little time on the run when you were younger? Sounds like quite the adventure.
Was. Someday, I'll tell you all about it.
Like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
To ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Holy crap, you can put walls on this bad boy.
Soldier joined your channel.
Hello, user.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys still on Fallout?
Of course.
Yep, yep.
Up to anything cool?
Emptying the bag. It's always filled for some reason.
Did you manage your resolution problem?
Yeah, yeah. It should be some, yeah, it should be some problem.
I spent literally the whole day fencing Sanctuary.
Really? With a picket fence or walls?
I built a wall all around the whole place.
Nice.
It was so frustrating. The bits wouldn't snap on certain angles and stuff.
How did you get the door on the gate? Because I can't find a gate.
You can't find a gate?
No.
You go on, I think it's like wooden buildings or structures, I think it's called. Then you go on fences, and it's called something like junk gate.
I don't have fences in wood. Oh! That's fun. Junk fence. In wild
yeah,
fence
have you and found it?
Yeah, there's no gate there. Maybe you have to read a special book to be able to craft it.
Can't you see the junk gate?
No, I don't have one. I have junk fence, a picket fence, and wire fence. So I'm thinking you might have to read a book. Or a perk or something that I'll have to build most of.
Maybe.
Because the question is, how do I get power to these damn things?
That's power, the annoying part.
Power to what?
I've set down like 3 traps.
Yeah, you have to have those power thingamajigs. Do you have power at all on your base?
Yeah, I have a small generator.
I think
you put up those
need a pile.
Poles and put wire between all the way
yeah
to your traps. So hopefully you have lots of copper.
I had that exact same problem. I had to read about it, and then I found out that like little things like certain traps and light bulbs need a power pylon instead of being connected, don't they?
No, I need more copper, damn it!
Yeah, I had that problem. I could put the power pylon down, but I couldn't actually put a wire to it.
Yeah. That's what I've been doing today. Been gathering copper for my power bulbs.
What's the best thing to get them from?
You get them from various things. I have a perk that says what you get from your shit. Which is really useful.
Alright. But yeah, but for me, I go on structures, then fences.
Yeah, I don't
and
have
then
it.
Junk fence, and then it's the first one there.
Junk fence?
Yeah.
Because I have a junk fence, but that's...
Yeah, and then I press up on it, and then it like shows all the rest.
Oh, okay, it's just me being stupid.
There's a lot of really cool fences there, but they're really difficult to put in line with each other. Really annoying.
You just rotate them around and you should have it fairly solid.
Yeah, but there's these certain ones that I was using that have like tires on one side, so you can't put anything on that side. It's really really bad. And I have, this game just brings out my OCD really badly.
But can you put a door in that one then?
What, the first one?
The junk fence
gate.
Door.
The junk gate.
I need more steel! Where's a house that's fallen down that I can just blow up?
If you need steel, old radiators are the best thing. I find them so good.
So are cars.
Yeah.
Pick up all the metal or steel or whatever it was at the General Atomic place, because I just picked up loads there.
I have to go back for more crap there.
Out in the gym? There's loads of, I assume that's metal at least.
Oh yeah, there's a huge amount there that you can go snag. I didn't have any space.
That's just stupid. You make me coffee and you fuck up your coffee and then you attack me.
That looks like a house that's totally foobarbed.